game against against the proper Twitch channel, then go check it because you're gonna see why I put this. And god dang it, they always do this playbook thing. I don't know why. And you can't sell them there. But I think I got a steal when I got my Conway. I mean, it was amazing about how good he did. And they do not. Boy. Wait, what? This is the bench. We have set it up. Okay, here. Get to the basket. Yeah, get to the basket. Patient offense. Some crash. Protect the paint. Place physical and crash defensive glass. That is my points of emphasis. If you are wondering, if anybody even wondered. There it is. I'm here with my Dirty Touch Dynamite. New trial, record 4 blocks and turn me on to the same game as what? Hell no. That is freaking hard. And I just failed.
Now let's take a look at the starters for New Orleans. Gordon is out there with Tyreek.
I mean, he's not the greatest defender. But you see those offensive stats, man. Those are for a diamond.
And it's Conley penetrating, and that one goes out of bounds.
Oh, no, I didn't even hold it. Square. I press square and then press X to give it to James Harden.
Harden against Gordon. Harden kicks to Cancer.
I may sell Mark Aguirre because he hasn't been so much of an asset for me.
Pondexter, no good.
The bucket just not well protected, but still he doesn't convert too often. That's been the story with him.
Come on. There we go. It's a bit quiet. I put the volume at 23. It was at 21. So if it's a bit louder too, good. Because to me it's...
We're about 1 minute into the first. Here's Evans.
And really, Mike Conley's blocks is a D. Yeah, that's, yeah, you missed the layup, man. He's been losing his ways. I've been losing the ways with Mark Aguirre.
And it's Davis missing.
Offensively, 1-4 to start. They're still trying to find their stroke.
From deep. And Michael Conley.
I mean, look at that.
Conley's got his first 3 points.
And he also has that smooth release. So if you're looking for a good player with a good release, get Mike Conley. Since they all the Mike Conley share the same release, as we all know, either ones would work, but this one is the best, of course, since it's the best overall and the best offensive grades out of them. And if you put a 3-point shoe on him, he has perfect, perfect A-plus offense.
With the floater, New Orleans will come the other way. Here's Evans. Aguirre grabs the miss. New Orleans on D. They trail by one. Harden the pass to Conley. Kicks it to Davis. Pass to Aguirre. So he gets the
okay, I respect that. He almost made that.
This is his first free throw of the game.
Ben Waskin, he also missed. He missed his 3 throws like he just did right there.
And he sinks the second. If you're just tuning in, we played about 2.5 minutes here in the first. Evans attacking. New Orleans shooting their first free throws of the game on this trip to the line. He misses the free throw.
Good.
So he comes up empty.
Oh, damn. I mean, I know his free throw is 69, but damn. Ooh, James Harden. Aww.
Oh, no. Bad time.
I'm going to flip out. Aw, is that... You're just angry.
Time to slip up there, Kevin.
Picking a technical there is the last thing you want to do. The opposite of smart basketball.
For New Orleans, they have missed both free throws they've attempted tonight. Free throw good, Gordon. First quarter of basketball, just over 2.5 minutes play.
I swear to God, if they take a technical foul with that.
Evans against Conley. Davis setting the pick for Evans. Davis drives in.
I'm surprised he should have made that. I'm going to say that right here, right now.
And there's the pass to Aguirre. Harden has a wide open look.
There we go.
That one's good. His second basket of four, shooting 50%.
And a really good way to start the game. He's a guy who, if he gets it going early, he's going to give you problems.
Screen by Ajik. Davis kicks to Pondexter. Use that pick to get in close.
Now how about how he sets his man up there, runs him right into the screen, and then gets the basket.
Tanner, high post, trying to find Davis. He's got it now. Harden gets to
I should have gave Mike Conley the most minutes. I forgot to.
He feeds it to Davis. From deep Harden. That's in there. Davis.
Him and Harden deserve like the most minutes.
I like the way he's not
and Mark Aguirre deserves the lead. I'm probably going to put Mark Aguirre 26 and James Harden and Mike Conley 32. Actually, James Harden 31 and Mike Conley 33.
I thought for sure he was going to pull the trigger.
Pass to Cannon. There's the three. Shot is off.
I don't know why they say he has a C plus three. It should be not a C plus, a C minus three. It should be a D in my opinion.
Evans kicks to Davis.
Plus, he's not a great defender. In fact, he's, Davis in my opinion, not a good defender whatsoever. His best grades are in the paint, which is still a C, which is not good. It's like a C3.
That misses, had a chance to tie it there.
Am I right? I say that he does. Freaking good inside the paint. Oh! Aww. I was expecting more entertaining. Like something more entertaining.
Yeah, you know, that's what we call seeing and feeling the game. Excellent read of how that play was going to develop and where the ball was going. That's stuff that you oftentimes can't teach, Greg.
And first time out of the game called for New Orleans.
Yeah, it looks like he saw some things out there that need to be adjusted. It's going to take a break here and talk it over.
Hey, you know, coaches sometimes need a break in the action to rethink and retool a bit. Anytime you're in that situation, it makes sense to use the timeout.
A platoon swap here for New Orleans.
What? Yeah, so you should put Drew Holiday starting. I don't know why they did it. Mostly, okay. I know why. Because he was injured. They do it by how it was in real life, but not their overalls.
Goes up and lays it nice and easy.
And that's not nearly the kind of defense that's going to prevent a player of his ability from scoring.
Holiday dishes to Anderson. He kicks it to Holiday. Can't tie it up with
that one. Oh, damn.
It's Wilkins on the wing. Picked away. And now here comes Cole, leading the break.
Bruh, Carmelo.
Holiday's got 5 points so far.
Fat Melo, yeah, damn right he's fat.
The chemistry between those teams.
Okay, I take that back, but like, Jesus, man.
Thompson passes to Anthony. The dish now to Wilkins. The feed now to Carmelo. Thompson inside the line. It's rebounded by New Orleans. Here's Cole. The tray can't get it to go. Well, it's been a tight one so far as we get the second quarter going back here. Guys, what's your take on the home team so far?
I just like the way they're getting out on the open floor, taking advantage of all those fast break chances here early on.
I agree with you, Greg. I mean, they can run, and they've done a good job filling the lanes in transition.
Okay,
DeMarcus Cousins. Griffin is out there with Anthony. Then it's Wilkins. And it's Thompson into the two.
And that's how it's done. I mean, find that hole in the D and then go hard to the rack.
Maybe that hole was a little bigger than it should have been.
Well, it was. I mean, a tight game like this one, you'd think they'd have a little more energy at the defensive end than that.
And for New Orleans, we've got Cunningham. Alexis Ajinsa is out there with Anderson.
Oh, hell no.
And it's Cole in at the point guard position. Can't tie it up as that one's no good. Anthony on the wing, guarded by Holiday. Wilkins kicks to Griffin. Thompson dishes to Carmelo.
Oh, crap.
Number two, we're about a minute in. Thompson
misses. Oh, bruh.
Well, that defense went from poor to no defense at all.
And when he's open like that, you don't see him miss those looks very often.
Ajinsa, the pass to Cunningham. There's a screen.
Does Clay Thompson have a bald spot?
Griffin with some nice D.
I don't think so, but it, like,
to Thompson.
When I'm in the middle of playing, like, it looks like he has a bald spot.
A minute and a half gone here in the second quarter. Here's Wilkins. That drops.
There we go.
And it comes off an assist from Griffin. Wilkins has got 5 points so far. New Orleans trails by six. Clark, they've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a little bit of cottonmouth here. Dry spell for sure.
Holiday goes in.
Yeah, that was on me.
Send him to the line. It could be a three-point play.
Damn, taking out the person I was playing last game, the one thing that I feel like really got us to win is that he kept his bench players in for like two quarters straight, so he would have one of two like of his best players tired. Either he customized the minutes or he just customized substitutions. Be right back. Back in, hey Vex.
How outside Holiday. Davis with a screen on Conley.
Sorry about that, Mike. That was freaking, of course. Needs me for another thing.
Davis has got
and that's to find something that he lost. So, yeah. Kind of stupid, but whatever. Either ways. Let's just get into it. I like how I'm just like, let's get into it.
Down to five on the shot clock. Pulls up on the wing.
Okay. I know those were bad shots, but trust me, he is very clutch. Like, you'll freaking do a transition defense, like, with 2 seconds on the clock. Like, there's 5 seconds on the clock. They pass it to, like, James Harden. And he went for the layup, and Mike Conley blocked it. Man, he's that clutch.
Harden dishes to Cantor, passes it to Conley.
Oh, crap. I need... There we go. His free throw's not the greatest, but it's still pretty good.
That one's on Evans.
And you know what? You allow a guy to get right to the rim like that. That's your only option.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, free throws are always better than a layup. So I'd agree with you there, Greg.
Quincy Pondexter, he's checked in for New Orleans. Gordon comes in for Drew Holiday. And Asha kicks to Gordon. Some nice passing here by New Orleans. Here's Davis. Davis with some nice D. Davis has gone 2 for 5 tonight. Conley up top.
Where's the AM one? Huh. Oh, they took him out. No. But they put in Paul George, who is my other guy. I mean,
it's George on the wing. Just 5 to shoot. Cantor.
Oh, crap. This is the first time I'm doing a free throw attempt of Enes Kanter, so I don't know if he's good or not. Oh, damn right he's good. 92. That's amazing.
And Kanter drops them both.
Another trip to the strike for him, and I tell you what, a little bit of a different feel here in the second quarter. A little more banging going on.
Man, and it's really served them well. Seeking out the contact you mentioned and putting pressure on the defense.
Evans passes to Davis. And again, no good by New Orleans.
Great looking defense, really, just to disrupt the rhythm.
Is he really?
Shot. Yeah, really turned it from a simple, straightforward look.
I don't know,
into a
man.
Very difficult shot. That shot becomes effortless for him when the D is so relaxed. They got to get more intense.
Gordon against Harden. Gordon dishes to us. And there's a nice one-handed slam.
And if that doesn't get him fired up, guys, nothing will.
Greg just with the doctor ordered us some high-flying antics to narrow the deficit.
Ooh,
that could give them the energy boost they've been looking for.
Now here's Harden. 8 points for him.
Okay, come on. Come on.
Pocket six. And Wall gets to George. Fires the three.
Holy crap, man.
By John Wall. And it's 6 points here for George. New Orleans trails by 9. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Sure could, Kev. I mean, too many empty trips. They need some points.
Evans against Wall. Goes up to the stripe. Offensive rebound. Davis.
Ooh.
Two free throws. Drew contact on the shot. New Orleans shooting their 5th and 6th free throws of the game. The first one. New Orleans making some changes here. Ryan Anderson. He's checked in for Usher. Cunningham comes in for Quincy Pondexter. And it's Norris Cole in for Tyreek Evans.
Hard work on the glass once again, fellas. They put a lot of effort into their rebound.
There's a reason why they have 3 seconds in the lane, and that interior play has made a big difference in this game.
We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Anderson passes to Cole. Trying to find Davis. He's got it now. And again, no good by New Orleans.
Well, not really his best quarter as far as scoring. Let's see if he can eventually get...
Okay.
Back on track.
Clay Thompson, man.
Here's Cole. No good trying to beat the buzzer. And so we wrap up the first half.
I'm sorry, how, it was just like, how you, it just came in my power, and I'm just like, whoa.
He's done a little bit of work behind the arc. He's got a pair of three-pointers.
Hell no. I didn't mean to shoot that. Bruh.
Then it's Harden, then it's Enes Kanter, and it's Conley in at the one spot.
Oh, he almost, he could if he did a different animation, he probably would have blocked it.
With that much of an advantage height-wise, there's just not a lot the defense can do.
Oh my God, why did I do that?
That's good.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Well, listless and lifeless at the defensive end. I mean, especially inside. They've really got to pick up that interior defense.
To the wing right side, Aguirre. And that one falls.
There we go.
And that's another assist for a team that is putting on the clinic on how to share the ball.
And I love
the mentality
that they've had. If a shot isn't there, they're not forcing it. They're moving it side to side until they
There we go. Now it's
the
gone.
They win.
Gordon dishes to Asha. Back to Gordon. Just five on the clock. Shot from the top of the key. And they turn over the 24-second buzzer, signaling the shot clock violation. And guys, they look to set it up in the half court.
And that's where the struggles have been. In the half court, Kevin. They just have not been able to execute.
Well, there we go.
You gotta rely more on your defense and try to get out in the open for it. Oftentimes, you can develop your rhythm offensively when you get easy baskets.
Now, a timeout called by New Orleans.
Yeah, it's got to be concerned with all the missed shots here. Every team goes through cold streaks. You just got to figure out a way to stay productive.
And the best way to do that when you're missing shots is to get to the foul line. Be aggressive, get to the foul line, and knock down some of those freebies, and the tide can turn for you.
Now here's Evans. Davis sets a screen. Down low, here's Pondexter, and Kanter pulls it down. Kanter's got four rebounds in this game.
Just a solid performance on the interior. Rebounding has been off the charts.
Yeah, you look across the board, it's actually sizing up, shaping up to be a great game. I mean, strong performances throughout. They've really been strong on the glass.
Alexis Ajinsa has checked in for Omer Asha. 2 minutes gone in this third quarter now.
Letting into that lead a little bit. Way to finish.
And the basket is still shaking.
Oh, I mean, he has got power in bunches on that two-hand.
Evans against Conley. He dishes it to Kanter.
There we go.
And that one falls, coming off Conley's feet.
And just a little bit ragged defensively there, Clark.
New Orleans trails by 10. Evans kicks to Davis. A little over 2.5 minutes off the clock in this final half of play. Pondexter, the pass to Gordon. Shot clock at 5. And there's the whistle.
Oh my God, you gotta be joking me.
It's gonna be on James Harden.
No question, he got bumped on that shot.
Yeah, the officials didn't need to talk that one over. It was obvious.
There we go.
Their 7th and 8th attempts at the foul line tonight. New Orleans making some changes here. Luke Bannon comes in for Quincy Pondexter. And it's Holiday in for Tyreek Evans. Guys, we have seen them with a lot of good ball movement.
Well, you like the smooth operating they're showing you here. I mean, things are clicking, and more importantly, it makes them tough to defend.
Clark, what you know about Sade? Smooth operator. But I agree with you. I think we're all seeing that right now.
Yes, indeed.
Ah.
Rare you'll see him miss such an open look.
Davis sets a screen.
And again, New Orleans has no luck.
And they're controlling the boards, Kevin. That's plus five in that category.
There we go.
You know that rebounding is a huge part, a huge component of winning games. It's not a glamour stat, but it's necessary if you're going to be a winning team.
And here's Gordon. After Jimmy Butler made that last three-pointer.
He's A plus at perimeter, and they put him as a bronze. Well, there I saw this dude with a freaking not even a A minus, and he had a freaking gold. What is this?
George has got eight.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category.
See, B plus should be a bronze. Actually, maybe not even that should be a bronze. He didn't even touch the ball, though. And besides, it went in.
Saw it differently. They'll count the basket.
So it's both teams making substitutions here.
Ooh.
Outside Anthony. Dishes it to Griffin.
It's gonna be two okay, there we go. Contact on the shot. Boy, Griffin, not the best free throw shooter. I mean, he's not the worst.
That free throw missing. Good on the second free throw.
Damn, that was a pretty bad release, in my opinion.
143 left to
like,
play
what I when I released it, the release time.
Now a timeout called by New Orleans.
Yeah, I think he just sees some things that can be improved and wants to get.
We still have all seven of our timeouts.
And usually that, to me, is a good use of the timeout. I mean, if there's something that he's noticed that can give his team a lift, I think he's got to try to take advantage of that.
Now here is Holiday. He's got 10. And Griffin sends it back.
The edge on the glass is the difference. It's allowed them to build this lead.
And really a reflection of their superior effort level.
What's up, Kyle?
Seems to me they've gone after this win a little bit more.
Long time no see.
He hasn't yet put up any points in this one.
And I'm happy to see you. You loyal. Hell no!
And easy damn it. Points on the layup.
Just a positive force right now for these guys. And though his team has fallen a bit short, it's not because of him.
Now here's Anthony.
You're damn right it's not because of him.
Feeds the Cousins. Here's Thompson. And the official whistle.
Oh, damn. I have had such little luck with Klay Thompson. Oh, thank God.
He's checked in for New Orleans. 46 seconds left in the third.
Well, that's only because the other games, it's hella hard right now because my LM button is broken. So I have to, the only game that it really doesn't matter too much is NBA 2K16. I can kind of do Minecraft, but it would take a bit, it would take much more longer. I can do Black Ops 3, but it wouldn't be, I would be doing much worse, but that's probably what you guys would want. Okay.
If he can improve on what's been a shaky day for him thus far, they could stretch this.
Oh, okay.
Shot from the wing. Offensive rebound. And Anderson gets it to go.
If you battle for the offensive rebound and come up with it, you're guaranteed a high-quality shot on a follow just like he got there.
Thompson for three. No good on the buzzer beater. Well, through three quarters of play, down double digits, it may be difficult to overcome. The home team up by 15. And we're just moments away from the...
Every down is a play. Yeah! Nice job, Kyle!
See what happens here in the fourth.
My man, Kyle. What? 25?
New Orleans trails by
15. I'm sleep.
All right, now a chance to set the floor courtesy of Petering. Fourth quarter action, all fueled up and ready to go.
The most I gained in the day was 11. And that's when I started doing Black Ops 3 videos.
And it's Ashik in at the five. Just four to shoot. And it's Gordon penetrating.
Well, crap.
The free throw drops for Gordon. so he makes one of two as the second one misses.
Man, I want you to go big.
Kicks it to Cantor.
You hear me? I want you to
Here's
go.
Conley. It's rebounded by New Orleans.
Void Agario.
Evans outside.
Pass
to Bannon. Plenty of space. Yes, and a nice assist from Evans.
That man, Void Agario, I appreciate you.
Harden outside. Cantor dishes to Conley. Land soft on the front of the rim and drops.
Wow, risky shot there, size-wise, but the incredible skill that he possesses allows that one to go.
Well, the quick high release negated any height disadvantage he had right there.
Now here's Ashik. Evans, a screen on Davis.
Ashik.
Ashik, the pass to Evans. Five on the clock. Here's Gordon. Here's Ashik. Can't hit. Great D
there we go.
Davis.
Terrific job that time defending at the rim. I mean, it's not an easy
there we go.
Stopping that fella when he's headed to the bucket like that. Good job.
And you know what? He's shaking off the cold shooting performance from the first half.
Yeah, my man Mike Conley. And my man Kyle Plays. And my man, my subs, my J's, my fellow J's.
Things kind of snowballed on him in that regard. This is a good timeout to kind of calm his guys down and hit the reset button.
Davis has checked in for Luke Babbitt. Evans. And again, New Orleans has no luck.
That's one he knows he should have drained.
Aguirre kicks to Davis. Harden outside. Davis sets a screen. And it's Conley penetrating. The pass to Aguirre.
Okay.
Outside Conley.
Come on, Mike.
Goes back up.
So he almost made the and one. Well, he almost did an and one.
Some good play from Conley in this one. He has 11 points, and from long range, he's hit one.
There we go.
Sneaky suspicion. He's going to have a few more.
New Orleans trails.
Well, good for you. He is going to have more. He better have.
Evans kicks to Gordon. And there's a whistle.
Damn it.
That's going to go on James Harden. That's foul number two for him. Just a little under 2.5 minutes have passed now here in the fourth. Good. And that's now
okay.
7 points for Anthony Davis.
They ran that inbounds play perfectly there to get the quick hitter.
Pass to Aguirre.
We got Anthony on. Anthony.
And an open path to the hoop there. Easy bucket. We've seen that far too many times today.
Here's New Orleans. 17-point game. Gordon inside. Guarded by Harden. And here we go. Here's Conley. And the foul called on Anthony Davis. That's his first foul.
You know what? Tried to step in and cut him off, but just didn't get there quick enough.
Yeah, he was one step late that time, Greg.
And we're about 3 minutes into the fourth quarter.
Oh, okay, yeah. Mike Conley's not having the best game. The best of games. No, not really.
Evans kicks to Bondexter. Here's Davis. And Ashik now atop the key.
Hell no.
He feeds it to Evans. Ashik the screen for Evans. He kicks to Ashik. The basket good off the...
How many points do they have this game right now?
From Evans.
Okay.
Evans has got 3 assists now in this one.
Really, the defense is helpless to stop a layup right there. Just too much of an advantage in terms of the mismatch.
Conley against Evans.
I swear to God, man, I need to stop.
The dish to Gordon. They get a hand on it. And that's out of bounds. New Orleans will retain possession. Wilkins has checked in for Mike Conley. Davis sets a screen. And here's Gordon from outside. Gordon's gone 1 for 5 from the field, 20%. And Cantor, wide open, he shoots. Kept alive, looking out to Wilkins.
Oh my God! Okay.
Now the feed to Evans. Pass to Davis from the baseline. Good.
Good. What a really nice job to take what the defense was giving him.
Okay.
McGuire.
God damn it! See what you do.
Yeah, not afraid of the physical play, but he's
Mr. McGuire.
Yeah, he obviously was not under control right there. Not much doubt he was going to get whistled for the over the back call.
Here's the screen. Wilkins dishes to Davis. Here's Harden. So the whistle blows on the shot and two free throws for the contact right there. The first free throw is good. And both free throws good for James Harden. Now a timeout called by New Orleans. They're behind by 15. 1:29 left to play in the final quarter. 1:29 left in the fourth quarter. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here.
Dang, we got first some J fans. You're like, God.
Both free throws good from Pondexter. And the home team has possession.
Boy, you got to build a wall around the bucket to keep this man down.
You know, Clark, even then, he might just go over it.
He could.
Check, look at this. Check out the elevation he gets.
Wow, I tell you, I just cannot get enough of those kind of plays. What a rim wrecker.
That Kia Slam Cam replay really gave you a good look at the action.
Perfect screen there. Set him up with a terrific look.
Yeah, I like the fact that the setup was
good. God damn it.
But you also have to look at the fact that the defender didn't do his job as well as he could have.
And that's a steal count.
Oh my God, man. Do we ever pass accurately?
If I can say so. It was really a case of a great defensive play triggering some instant offense.
Yeah, I remember GA as an irritant. And this guy, much like Greg, creating havoc out there.
Harden gets the bucket.
He has created some terrific opportunities.
James Harden having it instead of Mike Conley having a good game. Oh, fuck you, game.
You might not think of him as a laser three-point shooter, but that shot was there for him, and he had to take it.
Are you... Mark, I swear to God, I'm going to freaking put you up on the auction house. You are pissing me off that badly.
Line to the right, but drops in for him.
If you're waiting for him to miss when he's that open, you're going to be in for a long wait.
The three from Harden, and he gets it to go.
How can you forget about him? I mean, he's not going to miss that open of a look.
Now a timeout called by New Orleans. They're trailing by 10. There's 25 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. There's 25 seconds left in the game. There's a good screen. The wide open look here for Holiday. And the wing jumper offline.
That would have been lucky had it fallen. Poor shot selection.
Yeah, look at the coach's face and the expression. It says all over it. Are you kidding me?
The shot by George, wide open. Drains it from beyond the arc.
Just look at how quickly the lead has grown here.
Oh, damn. He was actually close.
Clear case here.
James Harden, right? Yep. Bro, we barely beat it. Look. We barely by only 8. Dang, barely. Oh, it was just 40-40. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, you may leave a like and see you later.